侵略され、横暴の限りを尽くされていたことだろう。君たちの方だ。
うるさい。そんな
君はこうなること。
怪しいものじゃないんです。
十分怪しい。
どうも、すいません。
おっちゃんだったんだ。
です
びっくりするほど変態じゃん。
個人では見かけませんでしたが。
ああ、俺今食べ、俺大事な時に勇気が出なくてさ。あっ、泣いてんなよ、おっちゃん。
すいません、つい。
まだね、ミヤ君。天国のご両親も君のように優しい人でありたい。ただ、君の旅の話をもう少し聞かせてくれませんか。
何から話そっかな。
私から大切なものを奪った連中もこういう下劣な人間。
おっちゃん、
できました。君と同じよ。でもある日、そんな私に手を差し、解釈をするものだね。体の良い言い訳が欲しかったのだろう。
私は
先生みたいに強いわけじゃないんだよ。俺わかるよ。それでも次こそは逃げないのに。
確かに君はこの孤児院を守るために昼は悪い輩を威嚇し、
I'm human.
Mrs. Matt, what do you have to say?
I always tell Cedric that, you know, it has been 6 months that we have been sexually active. So from the jump, I felt like he was getting it from some man. And I know that you're getting it from somebody.
Was the reason you two weren't sexually active? Because it seemed to indicate that you didn't want to.
No, I didn't. My components.
Today on divorce court.
I love that. And I'm here today.
Ramon and I have been together for 6 years. It's been an up and down relationship. He has a horrible temper, and he doesn't want to keep up appointments.
I resent that Rita is always snooping and going through my phone and reading my text messages.
The biggest
divorce court is now in session.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with Raymond Miller and Rita Tyner. You two want to get married, but you have a few issues and you can't decide if you should. So you came here, you took my company.
And as, you know, one of the biggest problems is just the dishonesty, the trust issues. And she told me that she wanted to go and make a few dollars. When her family members had offered to, Ms. Rita's not out of town. I'm calling her phone here and spend the night at a friend's house.
Okay, hang on, first of all, Miss Tyner, yes. I wanted 6 months. You felt like it was cool to move him in that house. Now, what happened?
Because a month after he moved in, he lost both his jobs. Well, because he's very controlling. Wait for a minute.
Okay, we're gonna get back to controlling.
Mm-hmm.
What's your primary concern with Mr. Miller?
My concern with Mr. Miller is every time that
you ever actually caught him, I mean, you know, you're talking over the internet, but do you have any further evidence?
When we first moved to Vegas from Detroit, I had got a deal. I called his phone, I texted him, and like that was a call girl, and that I was looking to buy some porn.
Sell the movies.
Why would you?
He was online trying to meet him with different people or whatever, so.
So you wanted to see how far?
I used that. I'm like, I'm
well, to me, that's
that.
Not cheating. I mean, it's business.
But you're trying to have get sex for the porn.
Oh, you offered him sex?
Yeah.
That wasn't true. That wasn't
Mr. Miller, did you fall into that trap?
I mean, somewhat. It was,
not just the sex.
You know what I'm saying? She offered it to me. And I just said, well, we'll see what matters.
So you just basically, yeah. Both of them in the room just howling and fussing and carrying on.
No, he's the loud one. Yes, I did. Yes.
You got kids at home?
Mm-hmm.
You lost.
And I should have just got rid of him instead of just doing that. That's true.
What is it about him that would compel you to want to keep him so badly?
He's a great guy, besides the. I know. It sounds crazy,
no,
but.
Yeah, just with you there. Mm-hmm. Give me three is a great person to talk to. Yeah, she was talking to that other woman for 6 months. She enjoyed it too.
Exactly.
Doesn't it seem that you would too?
Choisis bien tes mots à l'avenir.
Attendez, c'est un simple malentendu.